Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Gara Tanager, and I am playing some Fallout 4. So, we got some scrub lords, and I can't remember how to play. Okay, that might have been a couple days because I've been super busy with the classes. By the way, I'm in college. By the way, I'm crazy. I'm a biology major who's taking 20 credits. Well, technically I'm taking 19 because one of my classes is a 4-credit. But that 4-credit class is also statistics, so yeah. Ow! Be nice! I'm just a whittle. Be nice to the whittle. Be nice! I'm just a whittle. I'm a whittle babby. Babby player. I'm just a babby player, don't kill me, oh god. Oh god, I can't move. That's a bad thing. We should be able to move. Moving is good. Scarlet likes moving. Moving is a thing that Scarlet likes to do. Moving. Death is bad. Ada, you're my way. Ada, I can't see. Ada, I've gone blind. Thank you, Ada. They tried to kill me. Therefore, I push it. Didn't die, though. There we go. Boom. So it's just like a little update thing that I'm gonna mention. I am going to be trying to do more editing on my videos. I'm actually adding editing to the schedule versus just doing it when I get the time. So hopefully videos start to look a little bit better, a little bit more entertaining. Cause that's what I'm here for, to make all y'all facepalm in my general direction. Just... What you doing, bruh? Scarlet's a fucking idiot. Thank you, Ada. I'm gonna take these. Oh, I'm taking everything. Because I console commanded my carry weight up because I don't like carry weight. And I'm a cheater. What? Ah! Ada? 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 Well, that just happened. So, Ada didn't do her job in protecting me. She got shanked from behind and died. Let's try that again. Ada, where are you? Ada, I want to make sure you're nearby me. What the hell, Ada?
Hey, I'd be happy to help if I can.
Come here. Are you coming this way? I want you to go over here.
Head over there.
I'll get it done. Okay. I want to make sure you're in the room with me so you can kill people along with me. Uh-oh. I think I made it angry! How's it almost done already? Well, it's getting there too. Kill it! We don't like robo-brains. They're evil. Evil. Not a hermie! Not a hermie! Can I kill it? Yes, I can! Kill it! Murder, 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 death and mayhem! Yay! Now I just need to not get killed from behind. There is no death from behind in this game. That's in my heavy fighting. Okay, where's the guy that bum rushed me? Where'd he go? Is that him? Is that him? I'm assuming that was him. Anything over here? Robo-brain assembly. I feel like I could go with- Okay! I was gonna say, I feel like I could go in that other direction and then we could, find something. Nom 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 nom. Ooh! Balls. This is bad! Ow! Ow! Ada, help! Ada, I'm screwed. I probably should have worn a suit of armor when I came in here, shouldn't I? Yes, I should have. And I'm also gonna run right now. Okay. Kill it! That's not killing it. Repeat, that is not killing it. Uh-oh. Run! Okay, then. Run! Run! Uh-oh. Oh god, I just ran myself into a bad spot. Hi, how you doing? I'm just gonna... I'm gonna, get your game. I can't move. I can't move. I can't... So the last 5 minutes didn't happen. No, what? I haven't played this. You see all these dead robots here? I just found them that way. And, my name is Mascara Danager, and I am playing some Fallout 4. Welcome back to new, totally new video. That's not... didn't feature me dying twice. Nope. I is live, and they is dead. That is point. I go this way now. Oh, what's that? Give me that. And I go bye-bye. I mean, I guess that's probably another direction I could go. But I'm gonna just go hack this. Oh wait, I have the password, don't I? Ha! I must have found the password. Okay, I didn't even realize to pick something up with a password on it. Uh-oh.
Robco Sales and Service seems the perfect innocuous place for a military installation.
Yeah, sure. Perfectly innocuous. Makeshift battery. I will take that. Ada! Ada, do your thing. I'ma steal this stuff? I'ma steal an American flag! Too bad I can't make the American flag into a cape. Somebody should mod that. Mod the American flag, the trifold American flag, so you can unfold it and use it as a cape. Somebody should mod capes into this game. I would download that mod so hard. Give me this. What is that? Nom 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 nom. Workbench! Oh, this seems like a bad place. This seems like a Scarlet's gonna quick save place. Uh-oh. Hi. What?
Wait. My reign of terror?
Excuse you!
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
You've been murdering people! Uh-oh. I'm like, uh-oh. One... Let's go for the rest of them on there. Boom. Dead and... Dead on the last one. Yeah! I'm getting better at this! Get off Ada! No. It's illegal. Yeah, you take out that robot, Ada. You do that. Okay. Uh-oh. Why, Mr. Handys? Why? But I love you! And stuff. Uh-oh. 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 I don't know! Hack! Hack everything! Shut them down! Shut down the other ones! Shut everything down! Everything gets shut down. Okay. How about I just do this? Hack everything! I don't know what I did, but I did something! Oh god, why are they exploding? Oh god, why are they exploding? Oh god. Oh god, stay away from me. Stay away from me! Why is there a nail in my head and floating behind my back? Oh, it's gone now. Ah, crap! No, please don't murder. I don't want to die. Skylet wants to stay alive. Okay. Oh, why can't I move? I can't move. Stop it on me! I hack you. Shut down, please. Uh-oh. Why do they keep blowing up? Ow. Come here. Hack it! Hack it before it kills me! Okay. What are these? I'm in first person mode again! Okay. Uh-oh. Kill! Kill before kill- Oh wait, no, it's just an iBot. iBots can't do anything. Shut up, dude! Oh, hi, how you doing? What? Uh-oh. Sorry, Ada! He was just stuck over there. What the? Okay. Down, Bessie! Give me this.
But I think you failed to grasp a full reality of your situation.
What? All I know is that I'm saving. Because I just rapidly hacked all your bots.
This entire facility is at my command. For every robot you destroy, 10 more will come. Struggle all you want. There is nothing you can do to
stop. I was like, wait a minute, why was that there? Please don't. I like being alive. Murder? No, wait, what am I doing? First off, I'm gonna sit here and level up. I can't remember what my T button is. Where's my T button? I can't see my keyboard. Okay, I hit it. Eventually, I hit it. I just mashed my keyboard a little bit, but that's me. Now, what I really want to get is Gun Fu. But I can't get it yet! Ninja would be a good one. Ninja's a good one. Let's just keep going for agility. We now have 8 agility. Hi, how you doing? Die! I don't like you. Oh god, it's got one of the air beams. Please die. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it before it kills me! Kill it before it kills me! Kill it before it kills me! Fuck! Okay. Okay, how is that thing not dead yet? I don't know. All I know is that it is now dead, and murder must happen, like now. Give me your stuff. Anything over here? No? No? Okay, activate the Tesla coils. Why is there Tesla coils? Oh god, hi, how you doing? Please, cease and desist immediately! Oh hey, there's Tesla coils up there! Wait a minute, was I supposed to be running up here this entire time? Is that what we were doing here? Yeah, it totally was, wasn't it? No, I want- just murder it! Please! Kill the iBot! Nobody likes iBots. Well, I'm not supposed to go this way. Oh crap! You know what? No. Uh-oh. Wait a minute, did you just fall for the floor? Hi, how you doing? Health, 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 healing! This thing, yes! Murder! Murder, please, kill it! Kill it now! Kill it! Yes! It is dead! I've murdered it! I've murdered a poor defense, not very defenseless robot. Oh, hi! Why didn't that go off? I wonder. What the? Get ready for me! It's mean! Ooh, cool it. I'm gonna be angry if I die. Well, I can't go this way. Where am I supposed to- Oh, hi, how you doing? Please stop that, that's me. And then he got ricocheted. Great, so I wasted that. Ow! Oh god, not these guys! You know what? No! Just go away. I don't like you. You scare me. Cause you're mean. More fuel tanks! Save from explosion! I made it go boom! Oh wait, am I just murdering as many as I can? Is this what's happening? I mean, I can do that. Ooh, I bought. He doesn't have anything. He doesn't have anything. Anything else going around? Oh, balls high, hate him. You know what? I don't like you. I don't like you. I'm shutting you down. We're just gonna be in first person for a little bit. Well, in and out of first person, because for some reason it wants to put me in first person every single time. Freight elevator, can't go that way. Boom! Cool. She knows. More mines! I don't think that's working. Where's Ada? Oh, she's up there for some reason? How did you get up there, Ada? How did you go up there, Miss Wong? What the? What's shooting me? Oh, you're shooting me. Hi. You're a trash robot. Now you're dead. I probably didn't need to use the other thing. Ow. Off me. Oh wait, these guys are trash robots. I just need this. Yes. Health. Ricochet for the win! I didn't do it. So now these are all the crappy robots. So I just need to not die. Okay, I can do that. I think I can do that. Who is shooting at my lovely Ada? I will murder them.
Warning!
Warning! Warning! Oh, I'm a scrub lord! Hi! Die! You die! And I have to hit her twice, apparently. And you die. Bonk! Bonk and wrecked. Ow! Who's hitting me? Oh, this dude. Hi, how you doing? What the? His flying robot!
Hi.
What the? Oh, hi, how you doing? Am I just kill you? Okay. Good. Who's hitting me? It's mean! You die, please. Goodbye. And, you die. And everybody else does, because death is not good. Death is not good. We don't like death. Now it's on fire. Now it's dead. I like bots. Well, he just ran into it. Oh god, hi, hate him. Oh. Okay. Are they... Are they dead? Oh, hey. The little tiny generator went out. Yeah, you are a dick.
I'm not a
villain. My charisma!
I just want you to hear me out, face to face.
Very well. I will hear you out, but only for the sake of the Commonwealth.
Okay!
Start with me!
Yay, I don't have to kill him! Yet! I might have to kill him later. I don't know. Is he gonna open the door? There's a lot of radiation. Just sitting around here in places. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Oh wait, he's down here now. Hi!
Let us discuss this amicably.
Yeah, sure. Who are you?
Who are you? Don't you think it's time you ditched that mask?
My charisma score demands it.
You're right.
And it's my son! No. It's a chick!
I'm Isabel Cruz. The Mechanist was just an easy way for me to help the Commonwealth.
You are
technical knowledge and all of these resources and I still failed. How does the Commonwealth have any hope against people like you? Hey, I'm not the enemy. I'm the one trying to protect the Commonwealth against your robots.
They have taken innocent lives.
They killed people!
Friends,
you moron!
Simple traitors, all dead at the hands of your robots.
That can't be right. Explain yourself. They're misinterpreting orders. Your own robo-brain said as much. They're saving people by killing them. Saving by killing?
You were not very good with laws of robotics.
The logic.
You go back to class.
It's there. I can see it now. I was hoping it was the robo-brains, an issue with their memory wipes. But you are right. Their primary directive was...
Maybe you should have said, help humans without killing them.
Now you know the truth. Your robots are dangerous.
You could have done that.
They had to be stopped. The hero unknowingly became the villain.
Yep.
I wanted to help the Commonwealth. And robots are all I know. I found this place and figured I could finally do my part. I accept full responsibility. I can't take back what I've done or even atone for it. But this doesn't have to end in violence.
Why didn't she check on her robo-brains every so often?
Tell me, why the mask? What's with the Mechanist? I'm not good with people. The Mechanist gave me a way to put myself out there without really being out there at all. But you're kind of keeping me in suspense here.
That's what I do, Brett.
I just need a chance.
Stand down.
I'm not here to kill you. Only to get you and your robots to stand down. Done. Consider it done. And you won't regret this. I promise.
Are you sure?
None of the Commonwealth will.
Are you sure?
Take this. It's the password to the mainframe. You can use it to shut down the security protocols. I'd rather this place be in your hands now.
Well then. Cool! I didn't have to murder anyone today! Yay! I mean, if we could probably make this facility all up and running and stuff if we really wanted to. Oh, wait. If we really wanted to. And then she could be put in charge with oversight. And we could, you know, do some good. Maybe install the laws of robotics on all of the robots! Isaac Asimov wrote them for a reason! That's a lot of robo-brains. Yeah, shush your face, Ada. Cancel security alerts. Yay! What the? Wait a minute. And now, hi, Ada! Ada! Suddenly she's not wearing her armor anymore! What? Hi, Miss Mechanist! And now your name is Isabel Cruz. Okay. I didn't return anywhere!
Would you be disappointed to hear that I let her live?
I do have conflicting.
You were right next to me!
Case, but I trust your judgment. If she lives, she does so with the guilt of what she's done.
She saw the truth.
I got her to see the truth. She's standing down.
So the Mechanist really was misguided. Did
yep.
she reveal her motives and reasoning?
She truly wanted to help people. She didn't know what the robo-brains were doing. To her, a life saved was a life saved.
A biological world. The unknowns are vast.
Yeah, she's an idiot.
She had to know the risk she was taking by creating them. Many good people endured suffering and death because of the Mechanist. It's a shame a mind as brilliant as hers allowed such atrocities to be committed.
Science doesn't always do what we want it to, even though science is amazing.
She's good at heart. She made a mistake. A big one. And she'll live with that guilt.
I believe I have a certain understanding when it comes to guilt.
A little?
If it's not the justice I had hoped for, it will suffice.
Still, it's okay, Ada.
I now know that the death of my friends has brought about a safer Commonwealth. Had the Mechanist's robots remained unchecked, I'm certain that damage would have been extensive.
Halting, probably.
If not reversing any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment.
Aww.
And I have you to thank for it.
It's okay. All robot mods unlocked. Yes, please. Yay, I completed everything. Yay.
Hi. Hey, just one more thing, if you have a minute.
Sure.
What's up? Just a quick thing. I just wanted to say I'm really happy, thankful that you've let me stick around here.
Okay.
In order to show you that I'm done with the past, I want you to have this as a sort of promise, I guess. It's the Mechanist suit I made.
Aw, reduces damage from robots by 15%. Well, it's not bulletproof like mine is, so...
You really don't want it anymore?
No. It's part of a past I don't want to dwell on. It's time I move on. There's one more thing. A much bigger thing.
What did you do?
Still robots out there. Lots of them. My communications are down, and I can't call them back. But I can tell you where they are, if you're interested.
More Radiant Quests! Great!
Sure.
Great. Let me see. Yes, I'm picking up a signal. Be careful.
So we can get more... I'm pretty sure this is a Radiant Quest. It sounds like a Radiant Quest. So that looks like that's gonna be about it. So I figured I should have pointed this out. Yeah. That elevator that I was talking about before, it's right here. Could have accessed that if I'd paid attention to the hole in the wall. Cause you know, could have just gone through this way, gone back there, possibly opened that elevator. Balls. Okay, I figured one last thing that I would show for this DLC is we're going to have a little bit of fun. Messing around with our friend here. Because it looks like I've got the rest of the modifications. Yes, okay. A this thingamabob. So this is a hardened, head factory hardened armor. Improves. Unstable may break when used. That doesn't seem helpful. So it looks like this one's the most, the head hydraulic frame is the most powerful, so we're gonna give her that. Soltatron head laser, looks like it's the best one, except maybe the Robo-Brain head. And we'll keep with what we got. Is good, is good. Let's see, can we give her a better torso? Oh, we can give her a sentry torso. Has less damage resistance. For some reason. Vulnerable to overheating. Oh, it has more health. But it's got so much less damage resistance! I think we're gonna keep her with what she's got. Hydraulic frame. Hydraulic frame. Oh, I can't give her a regen one. Darn it! It's not good enough. This is actually a really, really fun DLC. I quite like it. Ooh. Hammer saw. Oh, this is where I put things in the arm. Right. Unstable Gatling gun missile launcher! Gonna give her better legs. Oh, there we go! Speed, restricted movement in tight spaces. You know what? Let's give her these. Why not? She gets sentry legs. And whatever this is, sure, why not? And leg armor that does stuff. This one. Shut up, dance, nobody cares. Okay. I'll keep with the paint. That looks good for now. How you feeling, Ada? Shut up, Mama Murphy. Don't she look beautiful, Ada? Ada? Ada Wong. Okay, then that's gonna be it for this video, you guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and well, that's gonna be it for this Let's Play completely. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I'll see you all in the next DLC.